Didn't you just love the picture? I did. But I just felt so sorry for the creature. At the end.
Sorry for the creature? Why'd you want him to marry the girl?
He was kind of scary looking, but he wasn't really all bad. I think he just craved a little affection. You know, a sense of being loved and needed and wanted.
That's a very interesting point of view.
Oh, do you feel the breeze from the subway? Isn't it delicious?
Sort of cools the ankles, doesn't it? Well, what do you think would be fun to do now?
I don't know. It's getting pretty late.
It's not that late.
The thing is, I have this big day tomorrow. I really have to get to sleep.
What's the big day tomorrow?
Tomorrow I'm on television. You remember I told you about it? The Dazzled End Hour? Oh, here comes another one.